twisted. We don't care about feelings. This shit about business. Shit about
business. All I see is commas, 20, 50, 100, racing to the money.
Yo, what up? It's Us Dot.
And Holly.
And we back again with another video. Today we got the baby, Find My Way, official music video. Yvian.
Ooh.
Shout out to the game for requesting this one. Everybody was requesting it.
Ooh, y'all was requesting.
This is like the baby been in the media a lot lately, you hear me? But that ain't nothing new, you know.
He was just chatting it up with his ex-girlfriend the other day, wasn't he?
Raven.
Yeah,
you hear me? That was my ex too, so.
I was.
It's like, you hear me? We Eskimo brothers.
Oh.
You hear me? Yeah.
Okay.
Like that, you hear me?
Well, look, all I gotta say is, the baby, he better show out. Because this motherfucker, 10 minutes, I should have bought some popcorn here.
Chill out.
Yeah. Hey, she got her man, okay?
She talking about we just go share. You sitting there, right?
Nah, look, because look, B. Simone love the baby, right? Like, I feel like she love him so much. Just it's like, time. This yeah. A dream come true, okay?
He said what?
We just gonna sit here?
One thing I've said about life, certain situations make people do the unthinkable. Especially when situations affect the people most important to you.
Hey, Grandma.
See, when you got a nigga like me, but a sick grandma, you need money to get help.
My.
Shit. Anything could happen.
How you feeling?
It almost feel like I'm hurting more than her.
Damn.
You get the money I sent? Girl. I should be able to send some more by like next week. I just got a few things I gotta move around over the next couple of days.
And you got this motherfucker. You know my goddamn nerve.
Oh, God.
At least you're ready to ride for a nigga, though. I see it when life hits you, it hits you. There's two kinds of people. People who sit there and get hit.
Alright, well, I gotta go now, Grandma. I'll give you a call later, okay?
Or people that hit back.
I love you.
I thought he was gonna say people that place the hits, yeah. Or people that do the hits.
Kind of the same thing, get yeah, hit, yeah. You know? Same shit.
Hey. This, I like this. It's like, you know.
Yeah, the baby trying to
anticipation
put,
building
it
up.
It is. I'm like, what's happening? Come on, let's go, you know.
He talking about, D, you got this.
Well, your grandma, talk to you later. We got to see what's going on, you know. Yeah, yeah. We got to hang that up, you know.
He said, and then you got this bitch.
Ah, you felt that, huh? He thirsty to say that.
Yeah.
What? Get on your nerves and you hear what he said after
but
that?
But at least she down to ride.
But she ready to, yeah.
Yeah.
John. You okay?
Which one of the people you think I am?
Just get this shit over with.
Damn, that's a movie.
Oh, they on they Bunny and Clyde, okay.
On God.
It's me and you, man.
On God.
You ever seen somebody turn into a monster for a good cause? Let me show you.
I feel where it is my mind. I be in my feelings. Every single person in my life. Tell me I'm a hero. But when it's up and then go down and treat me like the villain. I guess I forgot to mention I'm just a nigga with a broken heart. Trying to find my way back home. And I'm sitting here with the car parked while she ride it to my song.
Ooh. I'm fuck with it.
This hard.
Yeah, I'm fucking with it so far. And then the movie that
right.
Be like, it go perfect with the song, you hear?
Yes.
It's like, damn.
I feel like the baby be on to something with this. I know he behind all of this. It's like, I could see this movie being, I mean, this song being on like a soundtrack in the movie, like how this like a movie. You know?
Yeah. Definitely.
Like, I feel like people gonna be trying to get this song, is what I'm trying to say.
Not to drop that big bag. Yeah.
Okay.
Featuring B. Simone. That's
looking good, girl. Okay.
Yeah.
And I'm sitting there with the car, but she rocked it to my song. Ooh. I know the feeling ain't good. You ever feel the way I feel? You know it feel amazing. I had to dish, we used to kick it, she was feeling bad. She stepped on my.
It's like he was teaching her how to shoot them up.
Okay. She's going a little too crazy now.
Kicking, she was feeling bad. She stepped on my arm. Had me feeling basic. You know how people like to come at when you level up. I made a change, stayed the same. I got a head of ya. Plus, I've been trying to free some time up in my schedule. But when opportunity knocking, I never say no. Cause I've been busy catching the blessings I used to pray for. Let's stacking up the back and like Texas, we playing Lego. Every day I pray to God that a nigga don't try to play though. Cause I don't like to play, but you gave a nigga a halo. Thinking about the people I lost, know I got some angels.
I hope them niggas don't play. I bet they gave that nigga a halo. You feel me?
Yeah.
He go crazy.
Cause I don't like to play, beat him, gave a nigga a halo. Thinking about the people I lost, know I got some angels. Chilling with my freak when we fucking, it is my angle. Still with my bitch, she keep switching up different angles. Never kept a bitch, but I always keep me a bang. Keep it loaded when I ride. I'm still a nigga. I fuck where it is, my mind. I be in my feelings. Every single person in my life. Tell me I'm a hero. But when it's up and then go down, it treat me like a villain. I guess I forget.
He said when this up and they go down, they treat me like the villain. It's like he being Robin Hood. He taking from the motherfucker that got it to give to the motherfucker that need
it. Don't got it.
Yeah. It's like sometimes that is how shit be. It's like you never know. Like John Q, like you feel me, that situation is shit. It's like you feel me, he had to run up in the hospital for his
son. Tell
him
like, you feel get me? It ready, you feel me?
Oh God, it's like that.
Every single person in my life tell me I'm a hero. But when it's up and then go down, it treat me like a villain. I guess I forgot to mention I'm just a nigga with a broken heart, trying to find my way back home. And I'm sitting there with the car parked while she ride dick to my soul.
Oh, yeah, she's trying to push her out.
I let her ride again. She spread her legs and open up, I end up sliding in. Can't she know that shit exciting? You was not exciting, huh? Me, she swallowed me up every morning like a vitamin. Yo, he know to come to where I'm at, he wanna find the shit. She know I'm aggressive, but she kissed me like a bite of lip. I don't be making love songs.
This
is exactly how I be when he do like stuff. Like, I don't know why y'all do stuff like this, but her exact expression is exactly how I be. I be like, why?
Is you riding or not? You feel me?
It's like, to stop being embarrassing.
What's up?
Yeah. Nah.
Don't be making love songs that don't excite a jit. No,
really.
Right, have to be. Tell the bitch I really like a friend. Yeah. You know a pussy good cause I be tryna fly her hand. If I speak once, she don't respond, I won't say hi again. If she kiss me once and let me slide and never lie again. My name not Melly, I got murder on my mind again. I'm with the shits, I kill him twice if he could die again. And if he think about trying me, better try again. So I'ma let him spin, he don't drop, then we gon' slide again. Put me loaded when I ride.
Yeah.
I'm still a nigga, I follow her, he's my mind. I be in my bed, every single person in my life. Tell me I'm a hero, but when up and then go down and trip it like a villain. I guess I forgot to mention I'm just a nigga with a broken heart, trying to find my way back home. And I'm sitting here with the car parked while she ride dick to my song, bitch.
Our top story, the series of robberies across East California continues. Police say the suspects have been targeting small businesses, the most recent being a diner. Witnesses report a black couple were sitting in the corner of the restaurant eating when all of a sudden they put on masks and held people at gunpoint.
Damn.
They stole cash from customers inside the diner, but fortunately no one was injured due to an unlikely hero.
Damn.
Witnesses say they were seen driving southbound in an orange convertible. Police authorities have asked if anyone has...
That's crazy. They held that bitch up after they was already eating. It's like...
Baby.
Y'all gangster, you hear?
When this shit go down, me and babe finna be on that type shit, yeah. So you better protect your shit, you hear me? Because we coming.
Oh, gang.
Any information to please call. And to be aware, the couple are armed and extremely fucking dangerous.
Fucking dangerous.
Now, Tim, tell us more about that toothpaste epidemic.
Hello? Yeah. Do you work here?
Don't I look like I work here?
No, not really.
Well, I do.
So, can I have a room?
Do you got any money?
Look, lady, do you want my money or not?
$60 a night, cash only. Room number 15. You come down here to the hotel and bring your guns.
Oh, they on some other shit.
Oh, she ain't even call the boys, right? She called her husband. They finna come rob they ass. You hear me? They on that.
Nah, I bet you they got another thing coming. You know, they ain't lacking.
You hear me?
Beautiful wife has informed me that we have wanted criminals staying in our motel.
What a gun in?
What?
What a motherfucking gun. It's like 8 grand next outside the hotel.
It's in the bag. It's in the bag.
Yeah.
This shit is crazy.
Oh, God, I'd be
if I didn't. Come on down here and see if there's any truth to that.
That's them, Pops.
Yeah, shut up. I know it's them. What are you doing out here anyway? Somebody take me to the truck.
Fat fucking idiot.
Now,
since you are ignoring me, I think I have every right to say fuck you.
Look, we ain't going anywhere until you and that bitch girlfriend get the fuck out. Now my patience has run thin. We're gonna give you 2 minutes to grab your shit and get out of our room.
What are they gonna do?
Y'all reading that motherfuckers got me fucked up.
Suit yourself.
After letting that bitch go, though. He said, y'all redneck motherfuckers gonna be fucked up.
I know this shit ain't about to end in no 1 minute. You got us fucked up.
Right, low key.
This better be the part two, better be in theaters where you. Hey, somebody call the baby on the phone. I gotta talk to him right now. Okay.
You sure, man.
Crazy. God, the niggas down. Now y'all gotta get the fuck up out of
here. We try to do the right thing. We just end up doing more wrong.
Damn.
That's real shit.
Now I seem like this shit will never stop.
That's crazy. Coming soon. To be continued. Come on with it.
Let's see. Real goat. Joseph Henry.
Oh, y'all ain't.
$1 million baby ENT.
Hey, y'all, I gotta say is, this shit was hard, but it's beef with all y'all. You feel me? Y'all got some nerve to make this good ass, short ass movie and not have no more to it.
Yeah, that shit was dope. I feel like he was trying to say, like, mm-hmm. even though that he done got so successful and shit, like, you know, all of this bad shit keep happening. Like, you
that's
hear
what
me?
I feel like. Yep, that's exactly what I feel like.
It's from, like, even when he just smacked Shorty, like, you hear me?
Yeah.
In the face or whatever and shit. But putting the phone in his face and shit.
Yeah, that's what I feel like he's saying. It's like he's trying to do good, but it's still bad happening no matter what you do, you know? Get into him, man. This was hard. We was sleep.
Yeah.
Boy, was we sleep.
Link in the description box.
Down below.
Go check it out for yourself, man. Let us know how y'all felt about it, man. The acting was real good.
The acting was A1, man. Better than some of these rappers out here that be trying to act.
Yeah,
I ain't going to say no names or no letters.
Oh, man.
Y'all didn't stop.
He was stupid. Hey, and like, I like how he had the commentary.
Yeah, like him talking in the background, like narrating.
Yeah, narrating. Yeah. That's what I said. Hey, go check it out, though, man. If you ain't seen it, go watch it. It's Holly X. Don't forget to follow us on social media.
HollyXS.
We up.
Got it twisted, we don't care about feelings. This shit about business.
All I see is commas, 20, 50, 100, racing to the money.